Do we care that Brian Williams lied about being in a plane that was hit by a missile in Iraq? I don't think we believed him from the beginning. Secondly, I don't think we actually care at all. He is a news anchor, not much different than Ron Burgundy. Whatever's on that teleprompter, he's going to read. So, it's not like he can ad-lib and lie about the news, so what else is going on? Wag the dog?